Dude, fucking seats are wet as shit, so after George Washington this shit. Because I'm not sitting down, I'm not having wet ass, bro. So today, hopefully, we're going to make a freaking banger. It's raining to all shit, so I might have to wear my hood so my poor hair don't get wet. Because I got long, luscious locks, as you all know. But, so we got Caleb behind the camera now. Fucking yep. Goblin down on fucking jump. But, basically fucking stumped on what we have to do, but we'll probably fucking figure it out. But, when we're ordering our fucking ice cream, guys, there's this ratchet girl with the fucking long-ass fingernails, the one with the pointy ends, if you know what I'm talking about. If you know what I'm talking about, you know what I'm talking about. But every single female that wears those are ratchet AF, or they're like Cardi B. Meow! 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 But, anyway, she wasn't that bad looking, but she wasn't that good looking either. Come on, it's fucking downpouring. Oh, shit. But she could have been a hell of a lot worse, you know? Like, she was a baddie overall, like 10 out of 10. But, so, Kale, what should we do?
We'll figure that shit out.
Bye-bye!
Hey, guys. We just tried to get some shelter. And look what we found. Oh, yeah?
I think those are robin eggs or something like
that. Yeah.
Dude, and when I went under here the first time, there's a fucking fucking scared the living shit out of me. Fucking flew that way. But as you know, we're under, right, we like to say on YouTube. We're under the age that I can legally drive at. So we're riding bikes. So we can't just fucking hop in a car. Shelter us. But, you know me, I'm almost fucking 15. A few more months. And October 18th, remember my birthday. But, so, probably gonna shelter down here for a little bit. Or we might just dip out. Have to drive in the fucking corner, you know.
Fucking eggs.
Robin eggs.
Robin eggs.
Why are they so fucking small, though?
Oh, shit.
You want some?
I need fucking water, man.
It melted everywhere, bro. Yeah, so, we'll freaking tune in when it's freaking stop raining.
Hey, guys, we decided to give him a little snack. So, yeah.
Give him a little. You don't want that, bro?
What?
You don't want that? No, they got a little vanilla chocolate.
Swirl.
Look what we just fucking found. If that wasn't locked up, we would have got across it probably, but.
Yep.
It says that it's government property, so you gotta be careful.
Yeah, you gotta be real careful.
Dude, that's a Call of Duty outpost, bro. We gotta be careful.
Oh, shoot.
Call out.
Oh, shit.
Cut out, bro.
FBI!
Come on, get your phone. I ain't getting there.
Hey guys.
No, it's the same one.
No, it's the same one.
Yeah, but Zuri. Wait.
You see it?
Wait, what
please.
Is that one's name?
Zuri.
Yep, it's the same fucking one. Is it unfit?
Yep.
Remember, guys, contact lockmykitty.com if you find this kitty.
Yep. Hey guys, look what we found. We saw Mikey G and Timmy. Hey Timmy, can we see the fresh coat?
Wait, hold on. Show them Michael's dog.
What's that?
Michael's dog, bro. He let the dogs out.
Move.
for Papa Jim. Caleb. Fucking retard. Papa Jim. You got your fucking. Drink the rest. For Papa Jim. How is it? Papa Jim won't be happy.
My eyeball's burning. My fucking hot. Oh, is it bad?
Fuck. Hey guys, so we were just fucking fishing, and Michael just caught one in the fucking net. Just with the plain net, he just caught a fish. Third one. Look at.
Michael, where are they?
Fucking huck it.
I don't think they got them back to the spot yet.
They're both on us.
Michael, so you just saw one like right here.
Wait, Timmy, do you know what it is?
He just caught one with the fucking net, bro.
What the fuck is up, YouTube? Today, we're ending the video pretty well, you know me. The boys were here. Yes, sir. I just know I'm about to go. Shout out to my nigga Vel. Yeah, you know he from the north. Got your bitchy on my body and she sucking me on soul. Why these niggas talking hot, but you know that you ain't tough. Nigga, I ain't gonna lie, got me really fucked up. Really fucked up. Really fucked up.